Hi, Surrey Festival of Dance. I'm Kelly Kono.
And I'm Dori Kono Lazaroff. Over the years, you have been such a strong supporter of dancers throughout British Columbia and the Lower Mainland.
And we've had so many amazing memories ourselves.
Congratulations on 50 years.
Hi, my name is Celine Gittens, and I'm a senior soloist with the Birmingham Royal Ballet in England. I started my competitions with the Surrey Festival of Dance at the age of 11 for 6 years, and over that time I was exposed to world-class adjudicators who gave wonderful masterclasses. They enriched me artistically and technically. I would just like to wish the Surrey Festival of Dance a wonderful 50th anniversary, and here's to many more happy and successful years to come.
Hi, my name is Alyssa LaBallister, and as a dancer, Surrey Festival is probably the highlight of our competition year with the highest caliber of competition that we did.
Hi, I'm Nicole Clark. I grew up going to Surrey Festival, and it was always the one competition that I really looked forward to going to.
Congratulations on 50 years!
Hi, my name is Miguel Wien, and I'm currently a principal dancer at Ballet Central del Conocimiento in Posadas, Argentina. I'd like to say congratulations, Surrey Festival, for 50 great years of supporting the arts in BC. Surrey Festival is definitely my favorite competition from my childhood. You just can't say that to any of the other competitions, alright? The best part about this competition was that they had such a great atmosphere. They had the best dancers from BC coming to compete, and they always brought in renowned judges to come and give us the best advice and the best critique to make us better. But the one thing that I love the most about this competition is the volunteers. I love all of you guys so much because you guys definitely made me feel so comfortable when I was younger and I was getting ready to perform and to compete. You guys always made me feel welcome, so I'd like to say thank you so much, because without you guys, this competition would not be running as well as it is right now. So with all respect and with all the love, thank you so much, Surrey Festival, for helping me become a professional dancer.
Hey, Surrey Festival of Dance.
Congratulations on your 50th anniversary.
Some of our first ever dancing experiences were on your stage.
And now we're both proud members of Ballet BC at the Queen Elizabeth right now. Best wishes to you guys.
Congratulations, Surrey Festival of Dance, on your 50th anniversary from Avant Dance Co. Some of my fondest memories growing up were being a part of your competition, and it's an honor to be able to pass that on to my students today. So again, congratulations.
Congratulations!
Hi, my name is Nicole Ciapponi, and I'm a ballerina with the Joffrey Ballet in Chicago. I first competed in the Surrey Festival of Dance at the age of 5 till I was 14, before I went to study at the Pacific Northwest Ballet School full-time. I have very fond memories of the festival, and I would like to thank all the volunteers for their hard work. The festival gave me an opportunity to perform in front of a live audience and help fan my passion for dance. Congratulations to the Surrey Festival of Dance for 50 years of success.
Hey, Surrey Festival, this is Alex Wong. I am in New York City right now. Surrey, I can't be here for the anniversary, but I just want to say thank you, thank you, thank you so much from the bottom of my heart for actually being there for me growing up in my dance career. My dance career would be completely different had I not had Surrey Festival. From the experiences I've had to the people I've met, which are now my dance and work professional colleagues, thank you for the scholarships and everything for helping continuing my dance education. I just really appreciate everything that Surrey Festival has done for me. So thank you so much.
Francis Chung from San Francisco Ballet, wishing the Surrey Dance Festival a happy 50th anniversary.
Happy 50th anniversary. Hi, my name is Jacqueline Wheatley, and I am a previous Future Achievement Scholarship winner and provincial representative for Surrey Festival of Dance. It's my privilege to congratulate you on 50 amazing years of such a fantastic competition, such an integral part of my journey through dance. Here's to 50 more.
Hello, this is Danielle Gould from Budapest. working with the Hungarian National Ballet. I want to wish Surrey Festival of Dance a wonderful 50th anniversary, and we're about to start a man on rehearsal, so have to go. Bye.
They ain't never making me to care about.